see what I'm doing here is when the ball is short, a little bit shorter, I'm not playing it only with my hand. I'm hitting through and using my body. I think this is a prime example when the ball kind of comes through a little bit shorter, and then all you need to do is just get a good direction. That's all you need to do in that ball. Good direction and a safety shot with a good margin.